So I know I'm not Superman. I'm not Batman. But who's Jesus? Who's Jesus to you?
Some say he was an outlaw. Then he rolled across the land with a band of unschooled ruffians and a few young fishermen. No one knew just where he came from or exactly what he'd done. But they said it might be something bad that keeps them on the run. Words could calm an angry crowd or make the waves stand still. And he spoke in many parables that few could understand. The people sat for hours just to listen to this man. Some say he was a sorcerer, man of mystery. He could walk upon the water, he could make a blind man see, and he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread. He spoke of being born again, he raised people from the dead. Some say he was a radical, he talked of being free. He was followed by the masses on the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree. They feared his strength and power, so they nailed him to a tree. Above all men, but he came to be a servant and to set us free from sin. And that's who I believe he was, 'cause that's who I believe. I think we should be ready when it's time for us to leave. And I think we should get ready, 'cause it's almost time to leave.
He gives us all his love. He gives us all. He's smiling down on